This is showing the size of the aggregate that's on site. We even have some 1.5 inches, which is excellent. We blend that with the existing other aggregates that we have on site, and you can see there's 1.75 inches, even a little 1.25 inches, 1.8 inches at the most, but we got a perfect selection of aggregates with the native soils for very good compaction and road stability.